Messi as his two wide players, and then of course Pele and Ronaldo. A good break for him over here. He's got Neymar in, makes the turn, finds Messi, surely will go for the shot, hits Van der Sar straight in the face, and it's deflected in. Oh my goodness. It was, I think, Ankit trying to clear the ball, and Mukku just got a tackle in somehow. And Pele celebrates with his face to the camera. It was 1-0 early on to Northeast United FC.
Wow, Azim. Wow. You know, this is it, right?
He seems to have a very, very good tactical plan in place. He's very street smart. And there takes the shot, saved by Van der Sar. Should have probably gone the far post, but he is the set-piece specialist. Not allowed.
He's taken down. Saran's the best player in South Asia, but now, all right, that could have been a chance had it not been an offside for Ankit to really respond and retaliate in this situation. But this could be a good chance. Ankit directly goes in for the shot, and then for the header, followed by a goal. And this is exactly what was needed. I told you, Azim, they rely on their instincts. And there you go, Ronaldo manages to score. And there we have it, SC East Bengal tying up the tally.
Yeah, that was just brilliant. He took the first shot, and we've seen Ankit takes these shots from not very high percentage angles, but manages to make it work. We saw the shot hit the crossbar, and then
this is a cracker of a game. Likewise, you know, the kind of the quality of goals that are coming in from really unexpected positions, and that is a free kick from a rather very interesting spot. And Messi, the one taking the shot. We've seen a lot of passes being made, but is he going to go in for the shot? That's a good question, and I think he is.
Goes for the shot, trying to go with that outside of the foot technique over there, going for the time finish, but didn't quite time it right. Can he find Pele at that far post? He goes for it, wins the header, it loops just wide.
He's going for that, but taking a look at Ankit Gupta, he's not going to shy down from a challenge. He's found a worthy opponent, and they're going head to head up against each other and playing around with the defenders. Will of course score a goal, and this is it. SC East Bengal, they've managed to take a lead. It's 2-1 for them.
Oh, that was absolutely spectacular. Using the Marseille roulette, completely bamboozling Mukku. We've seen that turning one way, then the other. And again, the deflection running his way. And he goes for that little flick back that's become his trademark right now. The moment he's with his back to goal, he's always going to try that. And now Ankit reciprocating with his own ball. Surely he's going to go for the chip, but saved by Van der Sar. I get his form back. He finds the ball through to Pele and now looks for Messi. Will that ball make it? He gets it to Ronaldo, takes the shot with Messi. Oh. Save for Pele. So just going for fresh legs up top. Clearly he's going to be pressing as high as possible, and he's going to want to run with those players as much as he possibly can. Finish shot into the corner. Are you kidding me, Ankit Gupta? That is absurd.
Oh God. Now that is a sheer quality of the goal being displayed, and look at this, the confidence that we've been talking about. Oh God.
It was just absolutely brilliant, but Mukku starting with his own brilliance as well, going for his own finish shot.
I think just wide
over there. A little bit of annoyance from Mukku again. You can see he's just sliding into tackles for fun right now. Maybe looking to get a red card as well. Fucking, he slides in this time with Hernandez, clears the ball out, he's done with this. Going and get that win and take this to be decided on co-op, which has been a strength for Northeast United FC, and takes a shot, gets the timing right, and Van der Sar of course is there again.
Yeah, and you know, the best part about this game, you know, Imad, you can never see him coming. And there you go, finds an opening and instantly goes for a shot. And that's a header for Marquinhos. And there you have it, Northeast United FC, they reserve. You know, they desperately needed this sort of an opening. And there you go, Imad has delivered, going one up. Scores a lot of goals.
Yeah, and I think maybe that's part of what is making him successful. The fact that he's not really putting that much pressure on himself. It's just something that has been a hobby for him that he enjoys. But hang on, here's Beno Seven waltzing through the defense. Oh. And
gotta get back into this game, because Beno Seven, he's still eyeing out for that opportunity. And we've seen a lot of players going for a long-range finesse shot, and he did not shy away.
Ben has actually created more of the better, clearer opportunities. Now we see Imad getting into the territories that he likes to be in with Vieira. Now with Ronaldo, has the opportunity to pass but was offside. Now finds Cruyff. one pass too many, I think, over there.
Then this would be easy 3 points for them. And then again, the EISL leagues in terms of leaderboard would again open up. But this is a very good chance. There you go. The pass coming in. No mistakes being committed. SC East Bengal 5-1 through. We were talking about Imadi really flawless, but there was a little bit of an opening and was capitalized, punished by Benno 7 as the scores are leveled up. Yeah, I mean, at this point, you know, Imadi has got to reconsider his options, right? He's been a little bit safer today. Yesterday, he put his bodies on the line. He was going for it. But today, he's
didn't quite put enough power onto that. And there's plenty of power on that. The other Messi gets down. And now at the back post, he does have Mbappe waiting. If he can work this right, it's safe, blocked on the line.
It's the final chance for Imadi. He's got to find something out of this one and is clearly struggling. And he's just going to throw the ball out of play.
I'm not sure a lot of players appreciate being the recipients of those finish shots. But in behind, Ronaldo surely will score. That's a brilliant move over there. 1-0 to Northeast United FC. And an inquisition on the SC East Bengal bench. Who was marking him? Why do you let him turn? Doesn't matter because the goal has happened.
Again, being patient with that build-up. Now, this is where it gets really exciting, right? The defense sort of tends to be much more player-oriented. Ooh! But now, not shying away from that finesse shot. Could have been an absolute screamer.
Fairly well set in defense at the back over there with four men staying back, but Ronaldo bulldozing through and passing through Ronaldo Nazario does look like it's going to be a set piece opportunity, and you know they're definitely going to go for that corner over there. It is Ronaldo 9 going for the shot, hits the wall. Will it land for the keeper? Has to punch because Pele was competing for it, and that should now be a goal kick and half towards Neymar, the header lost and another opportunity. The ball fired into Ronaldo. Now this is brilliant. Oh, is that a penalty?
As Northeast United FC, now they're again building up one attack just to get taken off.
Yeah, that I think it probably made sense for him to bring the keeper.
Wow.
But this time a turn from Ronaldo, but just overdid it over there. Just very, very nervous at this moment. They're just not functioning the way they normally do. A Rabona over there from Pele. Will we see the shot taken from Ronaldo? Now he does take it. Having his own view on a few decisions today. One, what looked like a very clear penalty not given, and now an interesting foul given to hand the initiative back to SC Bengal. In these situations, you don't want to give them a moment to shoot, and shoot he does. It is into the top corner, and they cannot believe it. I believe that would be Ankit Gupta again, because I don't think any other player would try to shoot on the weaker foot from such an absurd angle. They're gonna go for it, but nope, they cannot do it, and surely now SC East Bengal will just hold on to that ball, kick it out immediately.